or 40,000 square feet is the size of the operation here. And it was built in 1992. So the trucks come in here. The first thing they drop off at this end of the recycling plant is all the paper. So he's dropping off the paper. You can see over here. All the paper is just falling out the big of the truck. Then he's going to drop his box. He's going to drive over to this part over here. And he's going to drop off all the blue bag material. Okay, once everything is sorted up top, then it goes to the baler and it compacts it. And it spits out all the bales. You can see the clamp truck there is pulling out a bale of paper.
Yes.
And they'll bale everything up here. So all the paper comes out here. There's all the plastic bags that the paper in are all collected. These are all baled, all sent off to market. So we'll come down over here and we'll watch the truck. They put the bag of paper in the back and the blue bag with the recycling plastic containers in the front. Here's falling out the truck here. You saw that? He's now going to push it over out of the way for the next truck that's going to come in. And then it's going to go up to the conveyor belt. Up the conveyor belt, there's a conveyor belt that goes up an incline conveyor belt. There's workers up top, they break open every single bag. Then all the material goes along a conveyor belt again. And all the sorters, they sort all the material out. They sort all the recycled materials. All we got plastic,
yes.
Glass, steel, aluminum, milk cartons, plastic bags. That's what we collect and that's what they sort into the different piles. Each blue box, each blue bunker contains a different material. So these are all plastic tubs. Well, there's sometimes two people for each box because there's so much material. Look at all the material that comes.
Wow.
Every single day we collect 100,000 kilograms of material to be sorted. Every day, 100,000 kilograms every day.
That's a lot of people working there.
That's a lot of people working. That's a lot of material. Yeah.